This is ortho wire, and we are using it to make a C-class circumferential clasp on number tooth 2. First, we are marking the retentive tip area. Okay, marked where we're making our bend. Ensuring that the ortho wire touches the tooth completely. for making the retention loop. C-class.